Hold on. Oh, fuck me. Come on, turn on. There, there. Right, so basically, you remember years ago I released a Squatch game called Dungeons and Beans, right? Well, unfortunately, that got shut down, it did, and I decided to make Beans Ass Crack Warfare. Which is, I haven't touched this game in years. It's been out for a while. This has been out ever since June. Almost a month old. Not bad. Right, let's play it. Ah, fuck my ears. Music loud. So, in this game, you can play as free player, go into free player, and explore through a ton of maps and fight to beat the levels for new characters. Endless testosterone and endless amounts of enemies form every wall inside this game, and the shop, which just has like your characters. These are coming soon, which unfortunately never came soon. It's a total of, I think, like 16 characters in this game. Right, let's play it. We have Beans, Diamond, Mount, Flying, Jimbo, Jack. Pretty sure Flying is like
everyone else in this character roster is so trash they die.
So, we're gonna play on Beans House, why not? Even though it's I feel like McDonald's might be the easiest one. So yeah, you shoot at enemies, they will wobbly come, they run.
And you didn't see
you can move around to like just break the lies away. I mean, moving around isn't really useful much, but still it could be useful. There's also a cheat button there is where you can press an angle on the seat. I know there's a character. If you play this game once, you unlock a new character. I'm not gonna say who. You have to find out. Hop on the dark.
You were driving the getaway car. We were flying, but we never get far.
Yeah, we're gonna be adding even more characters here. Like more. I have no idea what to add to this game, I don't. I wouldn't do the McDonald's stuff because you can unlock Jack's mom.
He was running after us, I was screaming, go, go, go. But with three of us, honey, it's a sideshow. And the circus ain't a love story, and now we're both sorry.
There's gonna be even more updates coming to the game like really soon. I just left this game, I did, because I didn't think of an update in it, but now I kinda do.
First old fashioned, we were cursed. It hit you like a shotgun, shot to the heart.
I don't know what the actual, like, maybe. I see, because like I don't think we have Wolfman, Giant Wolfman, level counter, and I don't know about level counter. You do unlock a new counter, you do unlock Bailey though.
My bots will get rid of these enemies.
So we're gonna play at McDonald's, Byron's headers are really hard. So yeah, I don't really know what else to activate in fire, let's just go. Are you fucking serious? Look at level counter.
My bots will get rid of these enemies.
Why die? Jack, I swear, are you kidding me?
Can I take your order,
you,
please?
So yeah, I don't really know what else that is in this game. I feel like I could. Oh my god, the dog's so fast. What killed me there? What killed me there?
My bots will get rid of these enemies.
What killed me there? Oh my god, okay, I'm playing someone else. I'm playing me. I don't know what killed me there. Oh my god, die.
Can I take your order, please?
Die. There we go.
Let's eat
song that shows me. Oh my god. I think I'm just the bottom of this level isn't as bad as the boss side of McCall. Oh my god, maybe it is. Maybe it is. Okay, maybe it is. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my god, that was close. I nearly died there. Oh my god. I literally almost died. One more move there, I could have beat it. I love the big dog. Probably one of my favorites. Why is there one of my dogs still coming? I don't know. Oh god, double Jimmy. Remember him? Come on. Oh, the Gargantua, come on. The references in this are mainly from one episode, but that's basically it. There's also a boss that hasn't appeared in an episode. Neither did the Happy Meal, but now the cat cover thing. But come on. I'm allowed to put something in there. Right, Fireman's great. Fireman's 10. Fireman's great grandfather. No, not 10 great. One more. Yeah, this one was fucking impossible to beat. But it got easier with it. I decided, yeah, this is too hard. So I nerfed it, I did. To an easier boss. Yeah, the size of this character, though, is massive. Like, you'll definitely not squeeze through, like, if them Happy Meals come down, you probably will most likely not be able to, like, squeeze through the little gaps. You'll most likely die. Yeah, problem with this boss, they have such a big hitbox, they do. Okay, flying up in the air. Here's a tip, never go on, hold on, side of moving on right now when that guy's out, because he will kill you. Right, now we can kill him, I think. Yep. He gives you a lot of money, like the boss is, like money is used by characters and later on it will be used by, power-ups, which aren't in the game yet. And this game doesn't have save data, but you can definitely use cheats you can. And I mean the thing about cheats, they do make the game quite buggy, they do. And that can be a bit of a problem, I guess. Right. Damn, this level's fucking easy. I thought this level was harder, mate. This level's actually quite easy, mate. Jack's mom, if you're Jack's mom, you fat piece of shit. I wanna unlock Fine Star, come on. Well, I'll be Jack.
I may be a pile of
shit,
but trust me, he's a good character.
Yeah, you're not a good character. Yeah, see this? This is probably the smallest character in the game. Nah, Rabies Red Panda I think is smaller. We'll be almost able to afford a new character. Which I don't know who to buy. It's your choice on who you want to buy. Like, you can buy anyone in the war store. And when new characters come out and like new maps, you'll be able to buy them. I'll definitely be releasing updates for this game. Maybe I really like the maps and like the weapons. Maybe I got like weapon skins or something. I'm not gonna be spending my entire life on this game though, because I kind of want to do more projects I do on Squatch. Oh my god, I swear to fucking god. I swear to fucking god. Okay, I find that impossible. Let's buy. Right, I want to buy. Let's buy Jackal, friends. Right, like that. Wait, that's a Jackal. No. Oh, there you go. Right, the Jackal. Oh my god. I'm just gonna end it here, I am.